Hi guys, I'm Alessandra from IDD, and I'm here at the New Zealand Dental Expo for 2023 with Doug from Ivoclar, who's going to tell you a bit more about their PM7.
Hello, how are you going? Yeah, so we got the PM7 here from Ivoclar. It's manufactured by Ivoclar in Austria. It's a 5-axis milling unit with 8-disc changer, and we can mill pretty much every material you can imagine. So zirconia, PMMA, titanium, cobalt chrome. And one of the big differences with our system is that we can mill dentures in one piece. And we have the Ivotion denture here. We're the only company that can do this. We have the patent on this. Very popular. We would sell more mills for dentures than we do for crown and bridge, which is pretty much unheard of. The machine itself has got a 970 watt spindle, 5-axis, as I said, and can mill dentures, a denture like this, in about an hour and 20 minutes. Obviously, with crown and bridge zirconia, we can mill all types of materials, but zirconia obviously is the biggest material out there for crown and bridge at the moment. But we can also mill wet as well. So when we mill wet, we mill Emax glass ceramic material, which is obviously Emax, as everybody knows, is the most popular material on the market for crown and bridge. We can also mill other materials. This is acetal material, not from Ivoclar, but you can mill materials from other companies as well. And also hard splints, things like this as well. So basically anything you can design, we can mill. So yeah.
So is the PM7 an open or closed?
Fully open. It's a fully open system. So as I said, you can mill our materials or mill materials from other companies, no problem at all. Yeah, a lot of people think that Ivoclar things are closed to their materials, but that's not the case at all. So fully open.
Is there anything else you'd like to add about the PM7?
We always have them in stock. And they're probably the biggest selling machine in Sydney. I'm from Sydney myself, so in Australia, we've sold around 120 systems, and yeah, it's just growing and growing. We don't need to sell them anymore, that they sell themselves, I think, you know, because their reliability and our service contract is amazing, because we do support as better than any other company out there, I believe.
Well, thank you, Doug, and thank you, Ivoclar. This is Alessandra from IDD, and we'll catch you later. Thank you.